Well, hello everybody. Bill Thornton, SoCal Sabre here. How y'all doing today? Well, going to do some out of the park baseball again. I restarted the season like for the fourth time, but I think I finally got some of the mods working so that I'm getting stadiums now coming up and not the generic things that I was working with. So I restarted. This is the second game for the 68 Tigers, and we're going to be playing Boston at home. And we got Earl Wilson going against Ray Culp in this game. And as you can see, the lineup's right here. We're still going to let Trzutrzewski play a little bit more before we replace him. But I think all the sound for the game will be working okay this time for you. All right. Earl Wilson on the mound facing Reggie Smith. Here we go. Top of the first. You can see the stadium now. I got Detroit Stadium, not that generic one that I had built. Tiger Field there. I sat in those stands a few times. All right. Wilson sets the first guy down. Here's Mike Andrews. Trzutrzewski picks it up, throws it over to Cash for the out. Kyle Yastrzemski, always a tough out, always a tough out. Down to Cash, picks it up, takes it himself, and the Tigers retire in order, 1-2-3. Here comes Dick McCoff leading off against Ray Culp. Culp, a pretty tough pitcher. Oh, just a little pop up to the second baseman, and he is out of there. Norm Cash batting second today. It's the righty. Cash was 2-for-4 in the first game. There's another ground ball to their shortstop. Picks it up and throws it over for the out. And Willie Horton. And another little pop-up over to onto the first baseman. I think that's George Scott. Here we go, to the top of the second. Who is their first baseman? Yeah, that's George Scott. Their shortstop is, how can I forget Petrocelli? Rico hit some bombs for Boston in Fenway.
Strike three.
Here he is, Rico Petrocelli. Ground ball, down to work, picks it up, fires over to Cash for the second. Joey Foy. There's a grounder to McAuliffe. He beat that out, folks. It's an infield hit. He is safe. A lot of speed. McAuliffe was just lazy on that one. Here's George Scott. Fire down there, freehand, nail him. They got him. No, he's safe. I thought he was out. I wonder if I have to do a replay challenge on that one. If there was such a thing. Here comes the pitch to Scott again, and he bangs one of the shortstop. Fires over the Cash. That's three. No damage done on the infield hit in that stolen base. Bill Freehan. Oh, guys are both these pitchers got it going right now. Here comes Jim Northrup looking for his first hit of the year. And he hit that one up the gap. That's at least a double. This could be a triple here in Tiger Stadium. It bounced off the wall. The right fielder had to go all the way over and pick it up, and he is in there with a triple. Oh, yeah. Here's Kaline looking for his first hit of the year. All of these final guys down, nobody's got a hit in them. Here he draws the walk. They're setting up for the double play, it looks like. Here's Don Wirt, looking for his first hit also.
Strike three.
And he's still looking for it. Here's Trzutrzewski. Up the middle and through, and Trzutrzewski gets his first hit of the year. Kaline's an average runner, and Smith has a normal arm. Oh, there's two outs. No, because then we'd have the pitcher leading off the next inning. We don't want to do that. We'd let the pitcher try to help himself right here. Earl Wilson. Been known to get a hit now and then. Tiger fans a little excited there. They got one run here. Bottom of the second. Go up 1-0. Wilson facing Alston Howard, the ex-Yankee. And Howard lines it up to him. Oh no, a diving catch by Trzuski. Ray Culp the pitcher.
Strike three.
Got him. Reggie got him swinging the first time. Not this time, though. He grounds out over to Trzuski, fires it over there, and they're out at the top of the third. Okay, here we go. McAuliffe.
Strike three.
Oof. Thorncash. Thorncash hits that one. Oh, a leaping catch by Petroselli. And Willie Horton.
Strike three.
Oof. As you're watching the pitchers dealing so far. It's the top of the fourth. Earl Wilson back up there. The fight to face Mike Andrews. And another ground ball to Trzuski and another out. Yastrzemski draws the walk. There, we're pitching on him carefully. Okay. Ken Henderson. He's got some power to turn this double play. Nope. I should have been playing in DP depth anyway. Two now. Petroselli. Fire, get him this time. Nope. They got him. He's safe again. Oh, they got him this time. Freehand. Nails him on a close play. Bill Freehand. Up the plate. Isn't that normally what happens? Somebody makes a play in the field and they're up to bat. Okay. Northrop tripled his last time up. He does the walk. Check the swing on that one. Held up in time. Here's Mr. Tiger. Oh, and he's gonna, they're not going to turn it. They're not going to. Still looking for that first hit. And here we go with Don Wirt. Stamina's still looking real good. Boy, Trzuski is earning his money at short in this game. Over out to Wilson, fires it over to Cash, and there's two down. George Scott. Strike three, got him. Bottom of the fifth. Trzuski single drove in a run his last time up there. We got a ball down the third over the first and the Scott, and that's one down. Pitcher Earl Wilson. Boy, except for that triple Northrop hit and Trzuski single. Culp has been dealing, and Tiger's only got two hits himself. McAuliffe.
Strike three.
Yes, sir. He is dealing, folks. Here we go. Top of the sixth. Real pitcher's duel here. Alston Howard.
Strike three.
In the pitcher Culp. Six strikeout for Wilson. He's the leadoff hitter. freehand, back out, throws it down to first and got him. Little dribbler in front of the plate. Freehand shows he can move around a little bit. Here we go in the bottom of the sixth. One Cash. Gonna start getting to this guy, they say. Cash loops one in the left center for a base hit. Willie Horton. There's a little pop up. First baseman picks it down, grabs it in foul territory. Freehand hits that one out the center, but he's underneath it for two. Ian Northrup got one of the two Tiger hits. This one hit that ball hard, but right at Scott. We are going to the top of the seventh. Ooh. Any mistake by either pitcher make a big difference here. Mike Andrews, the second baseman, leading off. And he drills it into right field for their second hit of the day. Wilson says he's got a little, man, he don't have too much speed, but let's go over here anyway. Oh. He's picked. Oh, he's safe. He's Dremski. What happened here? A balk? Come on. Another replay issue here. That's a balk. He's Dremski lines it out there. K-line coming in hard. Oh, and the second baseman McAuliffe got it going back. All right. Nice play, McCullough. Ken Harrelson, he's got power. McCullough throwing it up first. He beat it out. Yes, he did. Oh, they don't like that call either. First and third. We're going to get in the double play back there. We got to turn. We got to get a double play. Looks like a pinch hit. I don't remember him coming in before. Yeah, he's pinch hitting. Oh, there's a base hit in the right, and they tied the game up. All right, when did throw the second to get that guy? What was the laziness on that play, Dave?
Good hitting.
Oh, because he was going out. I guess he was playing at home. All right, second and third now. No, first. Oh, they got a guy. All right. He nailed him at second. That's what he did. Okay, Harrelson's on third. Two outs. Joe Foy up. Ground ball down to Cash. We got a tie game. Everyone is inviting the same, taking up to the ball game. We got K-Line. Has Patterson warming up. Don Wirt. Oh, they're going to turn the double play here. Oh, boy. Yeah. Introducing. Okay, we're going to set him. Well, he's still got enough. We're going to set Patterson down to get another, get this inning out of Wilson, and it will take him out for a pinch hitter in the bottom of the eighth. We need you, Wilson. We need you here, buddy. Still in pretty fair shape. Long fly out to Horton. Didn't even have to move. Howard. There's the walk. Dalton Jones, he's pinch hitting for the pitcher. He hits a wide shot. Ed Northrup, though, diving, catches it for the second out. Yeah, that's a little scary. Here's the leadoff hitter, Reggie Smith. Always a danger to go deep. And it's down the line. K-line picks it up. Come on, get that ball in now. All right. He's safe. Second and the first and third. Two outs. Come on, get this guy, Earl. Oh, and it's another base hit, and they're going to take the lead. Got him. Yes. But they took the lead. That runner's going to come. Yes, sir, they did. Okay, let's get the Patterson back up and going. Let's see what the bench coach says now. Maybe put two guys up. Dobson is a closer, in case we get pinch up here. Oh, we're going to get a pinch hitter in there. He's a righty still out there. It's strange. Let's give it to Gates. Good work to Gates Brown this game. This time. He was like a big pinch hitter in 68. Hey, Gates. It's that ball in the right field for a base hit. We got for Gates Brown. Oh, he's pretty slow, ain't he? So we got on the bench. We gotta have somebody that's a little faster than that. I wish I could tell the speed of what Lewis said. Let's check somebody like Mickey Stanley. No, Lenny Green. Probably on here, but I cannot find it. Okay, we're just gonna return to the game. We're gonna put Magic in as a pinch runner. Come on, let me do it. You know Gates was a little bit slower. All right, here we go. McAuliffe, we need some help out here, guys.
Strike three.
Oh, come on, Gates, swing the bat. Dobson down. And we are top of the ninth. We need you to have a clean inning here now. Oh, yeah, we're starting off against Yastrzemski. Good luck, buddy. Yastrzemski hits that ball hard and deep. And it's up into the gap. Get that ball in. Holds that second. Not what we wanted to see from the leadoff hitter. It's Ken Harrelson. Here's a lazy fly ball out. Northrup's on his horse and jumps and gets it. Strumsky tagged up and went to third on that. All right, there's only one out. What do we want? Do we want to play in? Yeah, let's play in. We don't want that run to score. Oh, and it's through because I played in. That's what my fault. I forgot about that. All right, let's get a double play death here. turn it. Oh, no, it threw for another thing. Patterson is just having, is stinking it up. I went all the way to third on that. And then Foyt took second on the throw. Still only one out. Detroit fans are not happy. Another big long drive, and that baby is in the seats. Wow. Way to blow it up, Patterson. He ain't coming out now. All right, Tartabell. Another pinch hitter. And the Tiger, some of the Tiger fans have started for the exits. After they scored four runs to go up 6-1, and we'll try to beat the traffic out of here. It's Gary Wozlewski on the mound now to face Freehand. Freehand down the line for a base hit. There, Northrup. Oh boy. Kalen, you gotta get going. He still doesn't have a hit. There's one. Freehand's gonna hold up in second. Oh, he's going over. Onward. Need a hit from here too. He's got some power. Turn to double play. Nope. First and third for Trzuski. We're gonna let him bat. He's got one RBI. He's got their only RBI in the game. This time he hits way, way up in the air and there's his game. And they have left the park. Here's the box scores for today's game. Andrews with two hits. Well, we're going to be leaving the game here. Got a gunning them down one for throwing the guy out. So here's the Tigers now 1-1 to start the season. I want to thank all of you for joining me for this game. Please go down there and hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't done so yet. And take care of yourselves out there. Be kind to each other and stay safe.